After implementation of new Motor Vehicles Act, the traffic rules violators will have to pay heavy fines. But government approved Digilocker app can save you from heavy traffic challans. This video gives answers to the most popular questions like question number 1. Is Digilocker RC valid? Question number 2. Is Digilocker valid in the train? Question number 3. Is Digilocker accepted in the airport? So make sure you share this video with friends, family members, relatives, etc. so that they can also save their hard-earned money by using Digilocker app. I will be also sharing with you departmental circular of Ministry of Road Transport and Highways, which will prove to you that the digital copy of driving license, RC, etc. is valid and can be presented to traffic police. I will also show you how you can store your verified digital copy of Aadhaar card, PAN card, driving license, RC, vehicle insurance, etc. in Digilocker app. This video can be very informational to you, so watch this video till the end and follow traffic rules for safety of everyone. Let's look at this small introduction. If you search Digilocker on Wikipedia, you will find the following article. Digilocker is an online service provided by the Ministry of Electronics and IT, Government of India, under its Digital India initiative. The storage capacity given to its users is 1 GB. The Ministry of Road Transport and Highways has a departmental circular which is dedicated to the acceptance of documents in electronic form. This circular is publicly available on Digilocker website in the section of Digilocker Resource Center. If you read the fifth point, which is, in the light of provisions of the Information Technology Act 2000, it is requested to consider the documents available in the electronic form, in the Digilocker platform or the M-Parivahan mobile app as valid under Motor Vehicles Act 1988 and be treated at par with the certificates issued by the transport authorities. So this information proves you that the digital copy of documents in Digilocker are valid documents. Now let us look at the frequently asked questions. The first question is Digilocker RC valid? Let us look at the answer. The digital RC and DL in Digilocker is digitally signed by the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways. It is fetched in real time directly from the National Registered Database and has a timestamp for record keeping purposes. This digital document is a legally valid document under the Indian IT Act 2000. If you pay attention, then you will see that this article was published by ndtv.com. Similarly, digital copy of your driving license, vehicle insurance, etc. is now a valid document. If you like to carry digital copy of documents, then click the like button below. Now let us look at the second question. The question is Digilocker valid in the train? The answer is, Digilocker is a cloud-based platform that allows users to store and access electronic versions of their certificate. If you are traveling by an Indian Railways train, you are now permitted to use your Aadhaar card and driving license saved in Digilocker as a proof of identity. Let us look at the third question. The question is Digilocker accepted in the airport? The answer is, Digilocker, a government-owned document storage platform, has made a breakthrough in the digital revolution in the country. Ministry of Civil Aviation will now officially accept Digilocker documents as valid ID documents in the airports, security control of airline passengers, etc. This article was published by ntracker.com. If you like this video, then consider subscribing to our YouTube channel for future updates about useful apps. Now let us know how to store digital copy of driving license, RC, etc. in the Digilocker app. First, install the Digilocker app from Play Store. You can see the app says it is from Government of India. It has 10 million plus downloads. Now open the app. Sign up the Digilocker with a valid mobile number. After successful login, click on the 3-bar hamburger icon. The Digilocker menu will be opened in front of you. Click on the issued documents and then click on the search icon at the bottom. You will see an option called Unique Identification Authority of India. Click on it. Now enter your 12-digit Aadhaar card number and click on Continue. An OTP will be sent to your Aadhaar card registered mobile number. Enter the OTP which was sent to you. After successful verification, the digital copy of your Aadhaar card will appear in the Issued section of the app. The search option will show several departments. You can choose the one which is related to your documents. For example, if you want to have a digital copy of PAN card, then search the Income Tax Department in the Issued section and click on PAN Verification Record. Now enter the PAN card number along with the name in the capital letters. The name you are typing should be exact match with the name on the government issued PAN card. Now click on Get Document option. The digital copy of your PAN card is now stored in the Issued section with Digilocker verified icon. As you link more documents, then the number will increase in the Issued document section of the Digilocker app. When you click on any documents, then you will see the department heading which is issuing the document, a Digilocker verified icon and a QR code for the related documents which will be used for quick verification by the authorities. If you want the digital copy of your driving license, then search the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways in the search section of the app. Now click on the department. Click on the driving license option in the drop-down menu. A user interface will be opened in front of you. Here, enter the driving license number and click on the Get Document option. The digital copy of driving license will appear in the Issued document section with Digilocker verified icon. Now let us say you want to add the digital copy of your RC. Then search the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways in the search section of the app and click on the department. Now click on Registration of Vehicle in the drop-down menu. A new window will appear. In the first line, enter the registration number of the vehicle. Enter the chassis number in the second line and click on Get Document option. Now you have the digital copy of your RC with Digilocker verified symbol. Similarly, you can add a digital copy of your vehicle insurance from the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways section of the app. Select the option which says Vehicle Insurance Certificate from the drop-down menu. A new user interface will appear. Now enter the vehicle registration number in the first line and father's name in the second line. Now enter the chassis number in the third line and click on Get Document option. Now if you check in the Issued section, you will find a digital copy of vehicle insurance with Digilocker verified icon. Similarly, you can add a digital copy of fitness certificate from the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways. Select the option which says Fitness Certificate. Now add the vehicle registration number in the first line and father's name in the second line. Now add the chassis number in the third line and click on Get Document option. Now you have the digital copy of fitness certificate with Digilocker verified symbol. If you check the issued document section, then you can see all the documents here. For example, Aadhaar card, LPG subscription voucher, PAN card, driving license, RC, fitness certificate, vehicle tax receipt, etc. If you click on RC, then you will see the heading which says Vehicle Registration Certificate. You can see the chassis number, RC validity, your name, your address, model and color of the vehicle, QR code and Digilocker verified symbol. You can download these documents from the issued section. I hope this video was helpful to you. So, follow traffic rules, save your money, create awareness and share this video to help others.